All right, guys, bikes are loaded in the van, and we are headed down to Moto 40 in Statesville, North Carolina, to check it out. Been trying to get down there for a couple months since they opened and haven't been able to, but we're going to make it today. And it's like a 3.5 hour drive, so it's 5:45, and I'm about to pull into Mike's place to pick him up. We're going to have four bikes shoved in this van. Two KTMs, two Kawasaki's, and about 7 hours of driving today. Really sucks, but this is what you got to do when you live in West Virginia and you want to go ride a decent track. So it should be a fun day, and ride along with us. Well, guys, we've got them packed in here like sardines. Check it out. Two Cowie 450s and two KTM 450s. Quick stop at Sheetz to grab some cash and some coffee. We're gonna hit the road. All right, guys, we made it to Moto 40. Looking pretty busy. There was quite the line to get in. Parked right here in front of the Supercross track. And yeah, not gonna waste any time. We're gonna change, get out on the track. And if we get bored here early enough, maybe we'll swim about 421. Let's get it. Take it slow.
Is it split up?
I have no idea. It doesn't look like it. Guessing it's not split up or anything, just everybody out there.
I guess I'm not seeing anything or heard anything.
Okay.
There was 8 valves out there with us where we go. Cracking off.
Cool.
They may have to start getting crowded or something.
Cool. Sticky.
a lot of them are blind.